Ship where the flame is shut in your heart, Lord, but